joyriding in the Pegasus. Your research reconnaissance mission was not scheduled until... Wait a minute, what's that uniform you're wearing? What's that look on your face? You have a lot of questions to answer, soldier. Once you have finished logging your report in the command center, I want to see you in my office immediately.
Checking for temporal discrepancies.
I was alerted that you had the historical log and began monitoring your actions. I just downloaded the information regarding the temporal distortions. I still can't believe it has really happened. I'm reviewing all of the information about this matter, but it's obvious I can't risk sending you back to change things now. My life and the only world I have ever known is at stake, and no one, no matter what the regulations say, is going to change it for better or worse. As of this moment, consider yourself a hostile enemy of the state. I'm sending robots 1 and 2 to guard the command center door until I can figure out how to dispose of you. I'm sorry, Agent 5, but once I destroy the historical log you brought back from the prehistoric site, the only memories of your world will be in your head. And that's where they're going to stay.
Initiating auto-activation of Contingency Program 13. Which states, any attempt to obstruct a TSA agent while on a mission is a direct violation of TSA Regulation 11. Override code implemented. Attempting to establish link with Command Central Computer Core. IO link established. Agent 5, you may now utilize the TSA Central Computer.
New target acquired. Rerouting robots. Rerouting robots. New target acquired. Rerouting robots. Rerouting robots.
Access authorized for Agent 5G, Blackwood. Biosuit detected. Suit already in place. Please keep hands inside turbolift.
Over. I'm sure we can figure something out. I will give you anything.
According to TSA Regulation 11, all communication and data links to the outside must be severed to prevent possible obstructions from hindering the completion of the mission. Now proceeding with the IO isolation procedures. Time bending preparations complete. You may now choose your temporal destination. You are about to travel to the Morimoto Mars colony during the year 2185. Analysis of the compared history records indicates that there are two events that did not occur in the correct history. The Morimoto colony should not have been destroyed, and the alien ship orbiting Mars should have been able to leave undamaged. You must ensure that these events unfold properly in order to restore the correct order of events.
Shuttle 1 has just departed from the East Gantry.
Bienvenue à la colonie Morimoto sur Mars. Nous vous souhaitons une visite formidable.
Bienvenidos a la colonia marciana Morimoto. Disfruten su visita.
Welcome to the Morimoto Mars colony. Have a wonderful stay.
All arriving tourists are required to check in at reception area. Please refer to gantry kiosks for maps and information on the Morimoto Mars colony.
Scan has detected colony personnel in close proximity. TSA Protocol 3 forbids any contact with humans during a temporal restoration mission.
Tunnel pod has just arrived in upper transport sector.